This all seems so familiar,
like it's happened before.
Similarities
between my uncle
and my lover
are uncanny.
It's as if you can interchange between the two scenes, though decades separate
the two incidents. Scene one, uncle's got a toothpick hanging out, spits on the stoop, sweat-stained wife beater on, fist crusted with dried blood.
Scene two, lover has venomous words spewing out, whiskey in hand, bare chest, wild eyes.
Switch, try to cross the room, but then those bloodshot eyes
will follow, we'll see,
we'll smell fear like animals.
Switch, bottle hangs loose in hand, hits table, switch.
Uncle's 40, been caged in, life's been in and out of bars, just got out of bars. Switch,
breath smells like a bar. Lover's almost 30.
Switch. Spit sizzles on the pavement like dreams of a poor man.
Switch. A black man. Vet trying to live free.
Switch. Blood dried but still visible. First thing people see. Crimes long paid for. Switch.
Paid for those crimes. Still can't look him straight in the eye.
See angry. See hurt. Switch. See mouth foaming with words. Merge. How do you love a man like this? Who's broken?
Who's barely clinging on?
Merge! Women like me don't see men like him. But I see him. I see them both. I see them all. Stains I can almost touch. It's hard. Hard to love a man like him.
To be a woman like me.
Hard to be a minority. Switch! Wanna wipe the blood away. Switch!
Wanna kiss him. Hand him future from my pregnant womb.
Merge! But body red. Woman beaten. Left gasping for love.
Love that leaves him angry.
Eyes wild. Clenched fists at side. Chest heaving. Coward! Coward! Switch! Toothpick snapped. More sweat. Hornet wife beater.
Switch! Chest going up and down. Eyes still wild.
Merge! Beats on chest. His table. Brace glass.
Switch! Choking my mom.
Switch! Choking me. Ironic, they call it a wife beater. Man's uniform, man's permission to kick.
Switch, man's permission to hit.
Merge, man's permission to strangle. Merge, man's permission to stab with words.
I grip the couch, sit on the edge of hope and watch him sleep like nothing ever happened.
I promise to never leave, but his love wouldn't let go of my throat. His eyes, me gasping, seeing doubles, can't allow this for me. It's all too familiar, except
at the end of this scene,
I write the end.
I manage to fade.
No, to leave.